The Zenvo ST1. It's fast, it's angry, and it's from Denmark. Who knew the Danish would ever produce something that looks like this? But then most people don't even know this car exists. But let me tell you why most should. Here are some headlines. 1086 horsepower. 1430 newton meters of torque. And a 235 mile per hour top speed. Impressive enough. All that is courtesy of a massive 6.8 liter V8 that's been supercharged and then turbocharged. And all of that means that when you press W on your keyboard, this thing accelerates faster than it can fall off a cliff. It really is stupidly fast. It goes from 60 to 120 faster than sports cars go from 0 to 60. As usual, I will link Jeremy Clarkson's review on this monster machine up in the top right hand corner of the screen. Since well, this is Roblox, so everything is kind of botched. Now, let's see how it does on the streets of Southwest Florida. Okay, so the first thing you notice when you first drive this car is that the suspension is rather soft. In fact, I might even say it's too soft, for 1000 horsepower at least. And it's not like this is a light car, it weighs in at nearly 1700 kilograms. Another thing is that, if you drive on drift tires, which I do, you'll find that when you accelerate you don't actually go anywhere. The tires just spin, and spin, and spin, and spin. And then they spin some more. Up till 4th, 5th and even 6th gear. And keep in mind that's a 5th gear that reaches over 230 miles per hour. And there's one more gear to go. Alright, enough about how much sheer power there is, let's get to handling. Since well, this is a supercar, you would expect it to handle like an F1 car, or something that's very precise and sharp. But no. In fact, going round a corner in this thing is like wrestling with a lion that's just had a bit too much crystal meth. Turning into the corner, front end dips and understeers. Coming out of the corner, the rear end goes, catapulting you into a tree. And it doesn't help with the fact that the whole thing is kind of numb. So if you're gonna buy this car, you're only going to stick on good tires and smoke everyone in a drag race. That is if you can shift fast enough with a manual transmission, because in auto it shifts quite slowly. Now let's talk about how it sounds. Well, it sounds just like a normal twin-charged V8. If a twin-charged V8 is normal, it's not anything remarkable, but there are lots of sounds going on. So, are you tempted? If so, you'd like to know the price. If you want one piece, you're going to have hand in $1,125,000. Yes, it's a lot, but then it is a lot of speed. In fact, before the SSC Ultimate Era, this was the fastest car you could get before having to spend $1.3 million on the 918 Spider. Well, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video, and comment below whether or not using the text-to-speech works better than having words on the screen. Thanks for watching, take care and goodbye.